The pleasure of the king of Thailand is the hell of his 20 concubines, drugged and submissive to give sexual pleasure. Journalist Andrew McGregor Marshall uncovers the fate of the women Rama X chooses for his harem. The king of Thailand was sexually deformed and abandoned his luxurious and erotic German confinement. The satyr, who is already 67 years old, traveled to Zurich, where Queen Sathina was waiting for him. Who spends his quarantine there, and together they return to their country, this April 6, 2020, for the anniversary of the beginning of their dynasty, Chakrin. A return that came just after the controversial confinement with 20 concubines in a luxurious hotel in the German Alps, the Grand Hotel San Enrici, as the German newspaper Bild announced. Its five-star isolation led to countless criticisms by Thais in the midst of fighting the coronavirus, which under the hashtag #WhyDoWeNeedAKing, they opposed their ruler on Twitter, risking his prison lockup. In Thailand, criticism of the monarch is punishable by heavy fines and up to 15 years in prison. It has laws to suit you. While Rama X was confined as a Maharaja, surrounded by women and luxuries, his wife Sathina was isolated in the Waldeck Hotel in Engelberg, Switzerland. Before returning to his country, he went to look for her to land together on Monday in Bangkok. But although his wife's life doesn't have to be easy at his side, his concubines are not treated better. Journalist Andrew McGregor Marshall, author of the book A Kingdom in Crisis, Thailand's Struggle for Democracy in the 21st Century, has revealed the hell that concubines live with next to the king of Thailand. As she has recounted, these women are mostly pressured by their own families to become concubines of the king, either to rise in social status or to earn money. All of them enlist in the army in the hope that the monarch will choose them for his harem. Once under the king's command, they are given away with a pendant, the same for everyone, and a bob-style haircut. It is the brand of the house. But the worst comes later. They are drugged to be in the best disposition to give pleasure to a monarch obsessed with the female sex, as thus revealed their own mother. One of the rooms on the fourth floor of the German hotel, which he has fully booked for his stay, it is unknown if Rama X has returned after his trip to his country this week, would be known as the Room of Pleasures, as so says journalist Andrew McGregor Marshall. If the wishes of the King of Thailand are not followed, the fate of these women is not very encouraging. An example of this was the case of Nyirim in Outram. It was one of the monarch's favorites until last October it disappeared from the map. According to the aforementioned journalist, rumors suggest that she was murdered in prison after being locked up by Rama X for her desire for power. Also the case of Saininat Wong Vijayarapakdi, 34, her royal consort, whom she stripped of her military ranks for alleged disloyalty by breaking the code of conduct for members of the court, according to the statement they issued in November last year.